Hello guys, well today I'm off to the League One playoff final. You might be wondering how I'm here. I'm actually in a Temple Lodge in London. Rotherham versus Shrewsbury. I'm actually in the Shrewsbury end. And I obviously, whoever wins this game goes up to the Championship. I'm going to have to go now, Croydon first before making my way over to Wembley. So I'm going to have to go and check out of the Temple Lodge and then make my way to St Pancras. Now we're here at Wembley. I was told this crowd could be less than 30,000. I think it's a lot more, seeing how many people are about. And it's only, and it's like over 2 hours before kick-off. All that drawing is by the Doodle Man. Well, it is now about 15 minutes to kick off, and I play much harder than anybody along this road. Former Borough player Bryn Morris is playing for Shrewsbury. This atmosphere is absolutely amazing. All the Shrewsbury fans making all the noise. Clean them all down there. All the noise is coming from down that end as well. And whoever wins this is in the Championship next year. So exciting, and I'm not even a supporter of one of these clubs. It's just so exciting to be here. First game, it's absolutely amazing atmosphere. Less than 5 minutes played. Shrewsbury have had like one chance, and Rotherham had about two.
There's not many empty spare seats down there in the armpit. I've moved so I don't have anyone in front of me. Much better view, why not? The Millers have a penalty, which could start to give them a 1-0 lead. Getting tough now. About 20 minutes played, both of them have been the better side by miles, been Shrewsbury haven't been in the game very much. Shrewsbury onto their first corner of the game. Wasn't quite on target, but Shrewsbury just had what was probably the nearest to a shot they've had all game. Rotherham have had it in the back of the net, and you hear all the sound from down that end. The Rotherham end is now absolutely rocking the noise. Half time, story of the first half. Pretty much Rotherham were the better side, mean. They deserved that 1-0 lead, mean. Shrewsbury wouldn't even say they had a shot on target yet. Second half underway now. Shrewsbury have a free kick here, a chance for them to make it an equaliser. It's 1-1 now. This could be the game. Going to extra time now. It is now game on for both sides. Shrewsbury just came so close to making it 2-1 there. There's only 10 minutes away from extra time now. It's into moments of the additional 90 minutes, and the game's getting really tough and really threatening. Well, this has been really exciting. The game has now going to extra time. Could Shrewsbury be getting the man sent off here? Apparently this one's already been booked. Uh, and he's been sent off. Some reason now the Loveland fans have started to go mental. Shrewsbury have another 22 minutes to play with 10 men. Two ones to Loveland now. They could be in the championship in 16 minutes of football. Game is finished. That was an entertaining game to watch as a neutral. And I now Rotherham are now up in the championship.